Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Star Wars. I said it again. Crucify me.
Oh my god, Sean, you cannot speak today.
We're back with another episode of For Honor, Chapter 1, Part 6, with Jackson. And work up, play it. We're gonna win.
Story mode.
Apollyon, that's her name, not Polygon. Something like that.
I thought her name was Polygon.
I'm in geometry. You can't blame me.
Crap. There's a pimple on my forehead and it hurts.
Thanks for sharing.
I hate pimples. They hurt.
Hey, Jackson.
What?
It's a secret to everybody. I'm glad that we didn't have to play as the shield cheese people.
I had questions.
You had questions, huh?
Are we gonna ask him? Oh, I guess
Master,
we are.
Why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is? And that's why we're here.
I chose this guy.
Sean, I feel like she's gonna betray us at the end of the story.
They seem like they're...
You better not, Polygon.
They embrace each other like they were all kin.
Turns out she's a Viking.
That is all a lie.
That's why no one's seen her face. Only her dreads on her back.
Well, no one's ever seen my face.
No. Yeah, they have.
There are wolves.
No, I never taken off this helmet.
Oh, I thought you meant in real life.
Oh. Yeah, I wear a mask all the time in real life. The reason I chose this guy... The reason I chose this guy... is because he looks like Good Sir Knight from Monty Python's The Holy Grail. That's
well,
like...
Wait, you get to choose the Knight, you have to be the one.
No, I chose the look of the warden. The face mask. Oh, there's a man!
Excuse me, sir? We suck!
I can't block break!
Excuse me, sir?
This kid is getting massacred.
What is this thing?
I'm stuck! Help!
Oh, wait, we
Jackson!
Have to kill him.
Jackson, I'm
what?
Stuck! Help! I can't. Oh, I think you actually knocked me out.
We
gotta protect it.
Defend the people that are attacking the ramp. Not the people. Defend the ramp from the attacking people. I can't talk today, goddamn.
Dude, that's what recording videos is like. You try to talk and you can't.
You're not gonna scare me anymore. I know you're there.
Dude, what are you talking about? You always get scared by people saying boo. Remember that time when we played Resident Evil 7? The demo at my house? Not yet. I don't have enough monies!
Sean, defend the ram, there's people attacking it.
Wait, there are? Oh, I'm coming.
Alright. What?
Brave Sunite is coming!
What?
Yeah, look at my warden compared to yours. Mine is different. Stop hitting me.
Alright. Pay attention to the ramp health, Sean.
Okay.
You need to keep an eye on that. Anyone attacking it? No. Sean, do you need help up there?
Nope.
Whoa! If you try to attack one of our... friendly wardens? Dude, they dodge out of the way so bad.
We were deep in enemy territory.
We were deep in enemy territory.
I'm gonna run right into it.
Alright.
Hello, enemy.
Oh! There's a man! And by that I mean there's a woman.
Sean, it's 2v1. I need help. Never mind.
They're bots, you got this.
Well, mostly because Protect the ramp. Oh, you stupid minion. Okay. I think one's attacking the ramp, Sean.
Yeah, it's this guy that's killing me.
Leave him alone!
Nice. Dude, see, check out my knight compared to yours. Check out mine's. Mine is cooler.
Whatever.
Dude, oh,
look,
there's a man.
These guys are so strong.
The warden?
A ram with four people. No, the guy's pushing the ram.
Dude, midgets are powerful. Don't underestimate the midget.
Right,
see, look at
those. There's people lining up. We need to go kill them.
Hold on, I'm gonna get in here with the midget. I can't. They're protesting. They're protesting the war. Nice.
What you get for trying to fight me. Die.
Got him. Did you see that spin? Whoa.
Oh wait, there's enemies attacking the ram with arrows.
Where? Where? Where?
I killed two of them, but there's probably more.
Oh, I found a man!
Oh, jeez. He's trying to shoot me with arrows.
Dude, that attack is so awesome. I just, like, rammed that guy. Oh, I missed.
Thanks for attacking me. Oh, no! You fight here. I'm gonna go protect the rim.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me, sir?
Oh no, not a Valkyrie! Here. They're my, like, only weakness during this campaign.
Sean, I might need help. I'm almost dead.
Ah!
I died.
I'm coming. Oh, I just impaled someone on spikes. I'm coming. I'm coming. No, 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 no! Yes!
Alright, you go back to fighting. I want to handle this guy on myself.
I'll avenge you.
Get him.
The combos! Nice teamwork. I'm almost dead, I'm gonna heal.
Nice. Jeremiah, after this story mission, we'll play online now.
Yeah, yeah. Alright. We got this.
We got this. For the arrow, guys. Yep, there's two of them. Stop attacking the ram!
Jackson.
What?
Get him moving again.
What? Right.
Hold on. There's a bad man.
There's a lot of bad men. Dude, I love killing minions because the combos you can do when you're killing.
Yeah. Dude, yeah. That's how they're weak.
That's how you.
That's how you kill them. Have you ever killed them in two hits?
Dang it, Sean, go try to steal my kill.
Dude, hold the fort!
Yes.
They can't get in!
I'm level 6. We're almost done now.
I missed. You're not. We're almost done. Wait.
God dang, there's so many of these enemies.
Oh, the ram made it. Oh, I observed.
Oh, God, I'm about to die. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. We did it, Sean. Climb the ladder. Really hear them. Oh wait, we have to protect the soldiers. We did it, Sean.
Yeah, nice. Oh, there's an arrow. What was the point? Oh, there's me. I can't turn it.
There's me.
No, that's me. See, I'm Brave Sir Knight. There I go. That's a very large spear. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, this guy's about to come down and fight us, Sean.
Oh, it's gonna be a battle! Let's throw him off the edge. That'd be funny. Oh, the edges are blocked. That's lame.
Oh, there's two of them.
Look at his health!
Holy crap! Dude, the Raiders health too! I'm almost done killing this guy, hold on. Oh god.
Oh.
No, don't throw me off the edge.
What is this combo? I've never seen this before. Oh, he's going into his shield. Like a little baby. I haven't even hit him yet. Oh my god.
This guy is... Raider's not easy. But I killed him.
What is this combo? Help! I'll block break him. You hit him.
Okay. Dude,
slam him.
Hell.
Welcome to the slam. The jam.
Oh god.
I didn't go far enough.
Dude, this guy's hell.
Yeah, it's so much. Oh, it's a cutscene. Oh. Okay.
We're probably not gonna end up finishing. We've been flying.
Good job, derp. Derp a flurp.
Don't worry, Sean, we'll get him next time.
Wait, are we dead? Apollyon!
That's a shit.
Did you defeat the very hard guy?
No.
Apollyon?
Oh, I'm still fighting him, what the heck?
Wait, what? You're
I'm
here, though.
We were in. That spelled doom. No, I'm not.
What is happening with you?
Why we came in the first place. Upstairs. What the heck, man? This is a whole new... Okay,
Nice. Execution.
Wait, Got Sean, him. Come observe this thing.
Where?
It's that...
Woo! 2 out of 10.
Oh no, our teammates need help. Excuse me.
Oh.
Dude, we look so cool charging in.
We're inside.
We just got after the part of fighting him. Really tough guy. But we got knocked out.
No.
What
are you talking about? No, there's no wolves.
Thanks for spoiling. Oh,
there's zero wolves. Again. Oh, there's the wolves. How did you get the cart to move so fast?
What the heck?
How did you get the cart to move so fast, though? It's so slow. Oh, you're not there? You just remember it? Okay. Okay.
Alright, Sean.
Oh!
They're wolves? Sean,
wolves.
If we want to fight, we're going to have to take out these wolves first.
I know.
But they're running.
There's so many, I can't hit them.
Oh, I know. Go for the... Just block. Oh. Oh, crap. Now the big guy's fighting me.
I can't hit the frickin' dogs. I got one!
Oh! I know how to attack them. You have to block them whenever they're coming. Yeah, I know that.
Get juked, dog.
There's one.
I'll fight the guy, you fight the doge. Battle of the champions.
I don't think there's any more wolves.
I'm fighting the guy already. Oh, that freaking block. I hate shields.
Oh,
I'm trying to go for
wolf.
His doges, and he's just not letting me.
I'll fight the guy. You kill the last wolf. Or the last two wolves. They keep coming. You know what? I'll kill the wolves.
Oh, there's me again. There he goes.
There's me.
No, it's me. You're wrong. He's like, don't fight. He's too good. Sir, us three midgets have got this. You run away like a little baby. They're like, oh, wait. Oh, crap. What did we just get ourselves into? This is terrible. Wait, are they... Do we have to catch him?
Oh, wait, never mind. We have to reach the sentry hall, but we have some enemies waiting.
Dead.
Still out of energy.
Nice.
So tired.
Are you sleepy?
No, in this game I'm not sleeping.
Alright,
come on Sean, we need to hurry.
My brother's in arms. Oh, are we back to the start? No. Oh, the poor guy. His home was burned. His family was in there.
Now I feel bad for attacking.
Yeah. Sorry about that, man.
And now here we
go. Oh, he looks so sad. Oh, I have sentiment.
I'm gonna let him kill me.
Why do we have to be a such a nice person? It's terrible.
Oh, he wants a fight.
Challenge. He's like, for my homeland. And for honor.
All right, get it? Sean, looks like we're about to die.
Alright, yeah, strategy. Run. Literally just run.
I respawned in. Here we go. Excuse me, sir?
This poor dude. He got revenge! That's cheating!
Well, there's two of us.
Oh! Oh, help! I'll block.
Leave my friend alone! I don't care that your family died. I'll fight you. Don't hurt my friend.
Nice! 325 points!
I know.
Get dead. Get Shreked, you shrub. Oh wow. Give you an honorable fight.
Don't blame him. We killed him. Oh, it does show you. God dang it. Where's my guy?
Who's watching TV in the background?
Mercy.
Jemiah.
Why are we here?
Copyright.
Answering Sean's question.
I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
That's terrible.
Yeah, I know.
Rebellion.
I took an oath to fight for peace.
Oh.
This isn't peace.
All of you.
What did he say?
He took an oath to fight for peace, but this isn't peace. And he said all of you took that oath.
Okay. Apollyonalalalan. She is a Viking. I swear. Just kidding. She is a sweet cape, though.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve, die.
They would unite, but leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise.
Wolves among sheep.
We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free.
Hey, there I am in the background.
You're a traitor. You're a traitor.
I'm a knight.
You're a traitor to your oath.
I'm in the village.
Wait, what? That's it? Oh. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. And if you enjoyed, please be. Alright, I'm gonna stop doing that fast thing. Because it's hard to do and I mess it up. Like and subscribe. And stay tuned for more episodes. AKA the Vikings.
No, what?
Kicks me out. Ooh, I got a Lawbringer stuff and a Peacekeeper stuff.
I got a Lawbringer stuff.
Shut up. You're making fun of me.
Alright, it kicked me out.
Okay. Alright. Well, bye-bye, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the nights, and I'll see you in the Vikings on the next episode.